here's how to install any Lightroom preset. Start by opening Lightroom and click on the Presets button in the bottom right corner. In the new menu, click on the three dots to open a dropdown and click on Import Preset. Next, select the presets you want to install and click Import. You can install several presets at once by highlighting them. After a few seconds, your presets will be successfully installed onto Adobe Lightroom.